And tonight we're giving a thumbs up to Christus Spohn.
Spohn employees spending their day delivering baskets full of treats to fire stations across the coastal bend. It was all part to kick off National EMS Week. Spohn employees said they work with paramedics throughout the day and they wanted to make sure they felt appreciated. So a thumbs up to both sides. And by the way, Alan, you couldn't be more wrong, buddy.
We checked.
What did you say?
You were saying, what did you say? It was warm in Amarillo.
I hoped it was warm as hot.
Not happening.
Which you